it pulls it in, pulls all the legs in so that to minimize the friction, air friction while it's flying. And there's actually people who would put these bees on high speed camera and study how it flaps its wings and be able to change directions.
Yeah.